Hello, in this video I will show you how to correctly set up the APN settings for Airtel. There are a few reasons why you like to edit or add a new APN on the phone. Either you're having trouble with your data and it's not working, or it's just simply too slow, right? So we're gonna show you how to do it. First thing to do is go into settings. You can slide down the notification bar on the upper right corner and hit the small icon that looks like a gear, which says settings. Or you can just simply go to the apps menu and look for the settings app. Once in the settings menu, look for mobile network. Depending on the phone and the Android version, you might need to first tap on more or connections. Then you should see the mobile network option. Now look for access point names. Inside the access point, hit menu, and there should be an option that says add new APN. Tap on that. Now, the APN menu has a lot of values, but not everything need to be, you know, edited. For some of the values, we're gonna just leave it by default, right? The first one is the name. Just put Airtel Internet. Then on the APN, put airtelgprs.com. This one should be case sensitive, so make sure everything is lowercase. On proxy, we did set a value on this example, but most of the time you might not need one, so just leave it empty. And in case you have trouble, then you can use the value I'm showing on the video, but most of the time you don't need it. For the port number, also similar. You can just leave it blank or use A0, which is something you can try as well in case you run into trouble. Username and password not required. Server, just leave it not set. Then on NCC and MNC, this value should come up automatically when you first add the APN. In case it's not listed or it's not added, you might want to double check the table we got on the description section of the video, which shows the respective MCC-MNC combination for the different carriers of the Airtel service. They differ from region, so if you're not sure, just double check the table. On APN type, put default, comma, SUPL, comma, AGPS, comma, FOTA, comma, DUN. Notice there's a comma, but no space in between, okay? For APN protocol, choose IPv4/IPv6. Now hit save and exit. Make sure the APN is selected as a default. And now try browsing your favorite website. You should be good to go. Comment below and let us know how did it go for you. If you found the video helpful, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.